New Mexico State Police officer has been suspended from the force and recently fired from his high school coaching job. He is facing charges because a teenager is accusing him of rape. News 13's Francesca Washington explains.
A disturbing discovery.
I actually found a notebook where she had been writing in it like a journal, like a diary.
This Grant's mother says just 2 weeks ago, she read the details of her daughter's rape.
She got scared. She started crying. She said that she was okay. She didn't want to talk about it, just to let it go.
The teen says it happened back in March when she was a high school senior. She claims the assistant coach of the Grants girls soccer team lured her into his car, held her against her will, and raped her.
He made her feel like she was at fault.
And yeah, he made
used his authority to turn it on her. He's a state police officer, and all the girls seemed to look up to him and, you know, didn't ever think about worrying that he would be that type of person.
The mom says her daughter told three different teachers about the rape during the school year, but they never reported it.
These are people that she looked up to, that she thought she was safe with.
Since reporting the allegation this month, the Grant School District has fired the officer from his coaching gig and banned him from school property. New Mexico State Police have also launched an internal affairs investigation and placed him on leave.
I want to see him in jail. I want to see him fired away from all girls, not allowed to work with any girls whatsoever.
Grants PD is investigating. They say they plan to turn the case over to the district attorney by the end of the week. Francesca Washington, KRQE News 13.
The Grants School District says the three employees with prior knowledge of the allegations have all resigned. Their cases will be reviewed by the PED. Grants Police tells us no other accusers have come forward.